It's always fucking slime boss. What's up with this game? There's no possible elite slipe. Slipe? Snipe. I'm gonna just take rare colorless. Like, panache is pretty good here. Mayhem, Hand of Greed, Apotheosis. Alright. I have a tendency on silent runs with Hand of Greed to get a little bit out of line. So, let's try to just play this smart. Alright, let's just... that is a super elite. I think I can go this way, actually. Hand upgrade's just a good silent card, like without the gold. Dealing 20 for 2 is just like very much what silent starter deck needs to do. I'm pretty sure I can go this way. Store soon. I will take a little bit of damage to get that greed proc. Skewer a lot worse with Hand of Greed. I'm gonna just take Quick Slash. Proc supposedly stands for Programmed Random Occurrence. Supposedly. I don't know if that's actually true, though. It's a word. It means something happening. Card remove double potion, I think. Ah. This isn't a great store. I could go this way. Is that getting out of line? It might be out of line. Okay, NX thinks the prime. Infinite Blades, this act. You just get offered Fumes instead of Infinite Blades here, and you're just golden. It's not that hard. Oh my god, what if I took Hand of Greed? Sorry. What if I took Tactician? Sorry, I was reading Hand of Greed as I was talking. What if I took Tactician? I would die, I think. Seems likely. Alright, bad cards. Bad cards that are innate. Dead. Dead, Blind Cloud, Endless Agony. Probably have to take Endless Agony here. This is... Wait, yikes. Is Survivor and Neutralize. Hello, please. Swiftpot does very much here, unfortunately. So just go to 9. Well, we have like a few relics and stuff. Get stronger. And I have a lot of gold. Arcalcum is excellent. Late Plans is a little bit greedy, maybe. Take Dagger Spray. Probably have to take Dagger Spray. Coinothopter is good. That's unlucky. Guess I survived the fight though, so I shouldn't complain too much. Will the question mark kill me? Gotta take tools probably for slime boss. I'm not going to do that. No, thank you. Dead? Like a villain instead? We need a piercing whale here. Probably. Fire pot's real good. Hey, I think I survived the act. This seems like a fire potion. Impressive that I get 80 gold from this fight too. Mini K. God, how do I miss there? Calcum's not doing the most here, but I didn't fucking die, so, you know, whatever. We take not dead. malaise? I think this is malaise. Pyramid seems fine. I was going for double hand of greed, too greedy. No, probably not. I probably could have gone for double hand. Well, I don't want to go this way. That looks pretty dud. So, we can go this or this. Probably this. And then we work out what we're doing after the store. That's awkward. Is doing something for the memes excuse greedy play? Why not just do something because you feel like playing bad? Wouldn't that be like simpler? So rich. Hey, Shazam. Heckhammer. You said at 7:51 and 46 seconds dead. So in your brain, we're dead this round. You can stop talking now. Next run, when you don't think we're already dead, you can go back to sharing your opinions about the game. Ritual dagger, hand of greed. Awkward. Any calculated gambles? Tactician. Sort of like Akabeko here. I don't think I can ever not pick fumes in a collector act, though. Or card remove. Card remove's pretty good. Do you enjoy card remove? also enjoy tactician. Tricky. The thing is, I have like a lantern and a happy flower. I'm not actually energy starved at the moment. I wonder if I'm actually going this way. I could go this way. Magnus, thanks very much for the 13 months. Appreciate it. I believe I have two different ways to take one here. I pick this one. Oh no, I'm racing Noxious Fumes to get, Hand of Greed value here. Stop it! Stop gaining more block. I think we got it this turn. Escape plan probably pretty good. Little bit of sustain. I don't know. Maybe I do just want the super early. Eh. Not sure that's worth 63 gold. Just Jake. Applied Shiv. Oh fuck. I meant to fucking discard tactician there. Well, I didn't. Maybe this works fine. Or maybe it doesn't. Out of here. How's an outmaneuver? How's a heel hook? It's an upgraded heel hook? I'm sort of into that. Feels like the upgrade's real good. Getting fumes upgraded for the collector fight seems important. And then tactician's also a pretty big upgrade, I think. Alright, let's do this. Not die to the wizard. I probably succeeded that, right? Maybe? Hope so. I have like potions and shit. Strikes and defense. Hey, okay. Still have a lot of strikes and defense. There it is. One of the best enemies for sure. Kunai, huh? I believe that's a win condition. Do I want to deflect now? I must want to deflect. thought we were dead. Yeah. Rumors of my death seem to have been greatly exaggerated. Such a moral victory, getting two hand of greeds off in a fight. That's an interesting concentrate. Also an okay dodge and roll. I don't have enough card draw for concentrate right now, but I think I should take it and then get enough card draw for it. I think that's the plan. Could take Reflex. Reflex is card draw. Concentrate only blocks her 9 if it discards 3 cards. Like, spending 4 cards to block for 9 is not actually very impressive with Kunai. I don't know. It may just be dodge and roll. Upgrade the tactician and that's our energy. Plus I have like Happy Flower, Lantern, and a boss relic at the end of this act. It's a lot of energy, maybe blah 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 blah. Excuse me. I'm okay. Dodger roll's a bit less good with tough bandages though. Okay, I'll go concentrate. Concentrate's the fun option. Yes. Let's do this. I should have kept one of the ships. Maybe not, actually. Maybe I just wanna play all the attacks while it's vulnerable. Sort of makes sense. Oh, oh, oh. Maybe I should use a potion. That was sort of cool. Bajra. I could take another heal hook. I have a kunai and a runic pyramid and an ornamental fan and a malaise. What I don't have is consistent weak. So probably not. Also, 2 max HP seems really good. I don't know. Who doesn't like HP? You'll hook for infinite? It could happen. Got quite a lot of cards that I would need to get rid of, but it could happen. Concerned about how many cards cost 3 in my hand right now. One? Okay. It's not actually very many. End of greed intensifies. I should take a blur plus, right? That card seems good. It's a heinous bit worse with pyramid because you get to hold your block cards until the turn where you get attacked. But on the other hand, with pyramid, you get to guarantee that you draw it the turn before you get attacked as well. So, probably. Oh no, I didn't hand over with that. What a terrible misplay. We'll abandon run. Agree. Nice. The greatest tragedy is that I didn't bother to upgrade Hand of Greed yet this run. Maybe this is the moment. I think I'm upgrading either Concentrate or Tactician though. If I upgrade Concentrate, I can actually sort of play it. If we upgrade Tactician, I mean, I don't know. I haven't needed energy that much. I'm gonna run to the bathroom, we'll be right back. What if I need Concentrate to be unupgraded so I can discard 3 dead cards against the heart or something? What if Acrobatics is a better upgrade than Concentrate? Nah, I don't think so. I don't think I have enough space in hand a lot of the time I draw Acro. Tactician. Cold. So by opening the window, I have reduced CO2 in the room to 568, but also reduced temperature to 55 degrees. It's too cold. It's too fucking cold. only I had a weighted blanket, I know. If only. Defend out of my hand. Should be winnable somehow. Yar, thanks to the 5 gifted souls. Appreciate it very much. Gonna be 40 degrees Celsius there tomorrow. I'm moving to Mars. Keep a heated foot pad around. Sounds like a good plan. Not hate playing Blur here at all. Mars is real cold. Yeah. What are you gonna do? To move to not here. I don't know. I might end up just getting a house in Seattle. I would like to buy a house in 2022. That is my huge goal for me. I've been 21 for several years now, so it seems like it's about time. Seattle. You know how it goes. On web services outage. Sounds awkward. Yeah, I'm sort of surprised that Twitch isn't getting affected by that myself. I probably already knew that Twitch didn't get affected by this stuff, but, you know, here I am being surprised anyway. Nightmare? Nightmare seems really strong with Concentrate. I don't entirely know what a Nightmare. Okay, so like Malaise is an option, Blur is an option, Heel Hook is actually sort of an option. I'm very confident that we can find something. The Nightmare, though, it will be strong. So we're gonna take that. I do have a blue candle that makes the Cursed Key a lot less bad. I think I should just take Cursed Key. Could have taken Sozia, but I have like Toy Ornithopter and stuff, and my potions aren't that good. They're okay. Not incredibly good. Three elites, and then a campfire. That's my act. Got a store here. two hallways or a hallway question mark. Always give 2 max HP. Yeah. 20 gold as well. We need to unionize. What would chat do with a union? I'm sort of into the idea of having a unionized chat. Like, it seems like a solid meme. Oh, I can Nightmare Hand upgrade. That's obviously the real play. I can Nightmare Calculator Gamble. Okay, alright, okay. Yeah. There you go. We need to upgrade that somewhere. Why did I discard Tactician? My brain just automatically assumed that though. That was the right thing to discard as legitimately nothing. Gets to move in with me since you helped with the rent. Are you good cooks? You can grill? It's better than nothing. I had a stress dream about all of Twitch chat being in my living room once. It was not a great dream. It didn't seem like a good time. Another concentrate. Nope. Tungsten? I think just tungsten rod remove is completely fine. There's a white beast statue, which is sort of cool, but I think tungsten rod's better. Is it better? It might not be better. Costs more. Probably better for like the start of the heart fight. Hey Casey, how are you? Remove the one that isn't a skill, because double escape plan. Yup. You want that relic? My hand is full. Did I do this first, actually? I guess I hit dagger spray. That is Wow. That's quite unreasonable. Of greed. Yep. Do not pick up Dead Branch, unfortunately. Would have been the fun, but that's just gonna break our deck with Pyramid. And I don't think I want a Dagger Spray plus, so I think I'm good. That's why we're not doing that, Miltonoid. I'm a little bit spooked by this. Nightmare on Fumes seems like the safest way to win this fight. Discard burns if I draw a ton. Aww. That's cute, named after a color. Not enough block. Oh well. Max HP would Tomato give? I think like 4. Guess I'm pretty low on Tomato. Another attack. Runic Pyramid is known to be okay, yeah. But work. I take Footwork plus instantaneously here. Unupgraded footwork, I think about for a second and then take. Has it been a second yet? It's getting close. Could take Caltrops against the heart, that's the only other consideration here, really. Okay, turn. Imagine thinking you could weaken them. Embarrassing. Stips challenge. Yeah. Yeah, I still have like four of those to do or something, huh? I still like principally want to do that. It's just I'm doing other stuff. I don't have that. Did I use principally correctly there? I don't know. Does that matter? Not much. I'm just gonna assume this is good somehow. Man, I don't know. Seemed okay. User bracelet. That is not Ting Shao. Might actually need a leg sweep. Clumsy is not too bad. See Ting Shao first shot? I don't know. Maybe we did. How would I know? Literally impossible for someone to know that. Why is there a weighted blanky sub goal? Because my chat cares about me and wants me to have a comfortable weighted blanket. maybe should not have discarded the blocker. I'm playing very creatively in this fight, I would say. Is this the absolute start of Celeste? Which part of Celeste is this? Another escape plan? It's number three, yeah? How many skills do I actually have? I don't know. They're probably just nightmare escape plan. It's been an hour and 6 minutes. Oof. I don't want to play Infinite Blades. I believe I don't want to play Infinite Blades. Don't want to play Dagger Spray either. Wait. I have a hand of grief. Bill House. My game is starting to lag. Need to do a computer reset before the next stream, I think. Rolocker, thanks very much for the 2 gifted subs. I appreciate it. For the support. Be able to get three hands. Three hands, chat. We have three hands. Hey, I did. Aww. Oh, 4 escape plans? Can also take flesh shots. Fleshettes is a fun card. I don't know if it's as good as escape plan here, though. Escape plan's pretty good here. I do not really have any damage. I could consider that and take flechettes to be able to actually kill an enemy. Nonsense. Nonsense, I feel. Oh, Sneaky Strike is so much worse than the other two options here. It's worth by like many, many, many miles. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 skills. 20 out of 34. I don't know how often I actually have a handful of skills, I guess. Just basically any excuse to allow me to pick escape line is what I was going for there. This way or this way? I get Mind Bloom yet? No. Really matter. Minecraft? And to stop playing Slay the Spire and play some Minecraft? Anyone? Server. Not a dab though. You have to be a dab. I don't think there's gonna be an end of year patch. Cool, huh? Have the spirit of a dad? I think you have the spirit of a dad. Very nice thing to say about me, though. I take 1,000 cuts. Sort of significantly increases my damage output if I take it and upgrade it. Also makes my like turn 2 worse against the elites though. Yeah. I want to have kids. I would like to want to help about that. I'm not sure that in this world I actually do, though. Yobamba. Latest with book. Slowly looking for an agent. Oh, I actually take damage here. Whoops. A slight miscalculation, perhaps. Infinite Blades is gonna be well worth playing. To Darkest Dungeon 2 in any way on the stream. Unless they make it good. Do you think they'll ever make it good? I don't. We'll save that for three. There. That's probably the sensible way to do it, yeah. Is it because they wanted to release it on Xbox? Is that why the UI was so bad? I love that I'm referring to Darkest Dungeon 2 in past tense. Sort of brutal. M is the Roman numeral for 1000. Heel hook nightmare makes escape plan worse. I mean, sort of makes it better too, I suppose. Seems brainless with dexterity. See how it is with that. 17. 15. Never upgraded calculator gamble, huh? I guess I'll do that next campfire. Or Spirit is probably okay here. I am the Magnus Carlsen of that fight, and Awakened One is the Jan Nepomniachtchi. How's that for pop culture? I know all about culture. How weird is it that chess is culture now? Sort of weird, right? Doing your deck, I would have been more gold. True. Press conferences are hilariously cringe. Yeah, chess press conferences have always been very, very, I guess just bad. I guess the word is just bad. Don't know why they do them right after the players have played. Like, do them before the players play, maybe? I don't know. It's probably bad too. But having someone who, like, just lost a very hard game of chess, and then, like, asking them a bunch of stupid questions, just, like, never really gonna go well. There's no good time for press conferences. Maybe just don't do press conferences. Maybe that's the solution. Rob the champ, thanks for 2 months. Person who won is probably tired. Yeah, imagine playing a game of chess for 8 hours and then having to do a press conference afterwards. Wow. Have I played the chess card game roguelike? I think there's more than one. I'm not even sure which one you're referring to there. They sure like making roguelikes these days. You ever just like suddenly want to like go be sociable outside and then you're like, oh. No? Fair enough. That's a fair answer. Oh my god, that's a lot of no's. Totally wouldn't know this, but it feels like being like required to respond to a ton of stupid questions is probably awful. But again, I wouldn't know. Played a good game, or were I and my cards just at the top of my farm, would I say that contributed to the one? People really like to have narratives around games, and it's always very awkward to me when in a press conference the people who are trying to create narratives about games ask the players to like contribute to those narratives, because the players are just like sitting there playing the game. Like, the narrative is not real. Catalyst Apotheosis? That seems good, right? That seems really good. There's also... can't quite afford Clockwork Souvenir as well if I do that. But I think that's fine. Actually, I really wish I got that Clockwork Souvenir. Maybe a dodge roll? Dodge roll must improve the deck, I think. Good fight. Piercing Whale next turn basically wins the entire fight. Would Clockwork Souvenir have improved my chances to win? If I could buy it? Yes. Compared to the other things I bought? No. It's true. You can sell cards. You can sell cards for a negative 50 gold. Actually, a couple ways that you can sell cards in this game. Interesting. Do you think the Beatles were sort of show-offs a little bit? Maybe? Maybe didn't have to do that? It was already weak? I'm a dumbass. I'm actually like dead. Discarded all of my block cards to Calculator Gamble. That's probably the answer. I think I bottle Malaise or Apotheosis. Or Calculator Gamble. You guys actually Gamble Plus. Could be any of these things. I think it might be Gamble Plus. It's not terrible start. Hey, I'm not weak. I'm pretty sure I win now. Sure, I go Apotheosis. Nightmare on Gamble. Gamble. I can get Fumes on play if I want. Maybe I need to get Fumes on play. You know, I have like Tungsten Rod. I'm not really even being attacked right now. Yeah, I think this is right though. Void ruins everything. Electro made of flesh and blood yet. I like steak. Don't know what that is. Good lord. This is scary. Just wondering if an escape line and miss. That's okay. I mean, I'm just gonna hit anyway. 14 block. I go to like 1. Yeah, just hit. Just hit, lol. Oops. now I have a billion gambles and stuff. Or not? Wait. Also possibly not. I don't have enough card draw for calculator gamble to actually be particularly good. This is getting better now. I wait, it deals more damage, right? It's like sort of close. Grandma, thanks for the 17 months! Appreciate it. It is a bit of a bop, isn't it? Isn't it? The problem is that I want to play three attacks over and over again for Q9. But when I do that, Calculated Gamble doesn't discard as many cards anymore. Okay, though. That was pretty sweet. Alright, let's chill. Let's chill. Until I start feeling burn. Am I doing this challenge? 2 days? Is there any reason to skip escape now? Yep. Like a billion. I believe in you and your ability to think of them. 530 block. How many 10 streaks now have I had? Four? Is my fourth? That might be my fourth. It's 11, 11, 13, right? Big numbers. Plus 25 gold. Only one kunai proc from that whole thing? What? Got way more than one kunai proc. Surely. In the heart fight, you mean? I got a lot of kunai procs.